exponential random variables, the Poisson connection. Now suppose y is non-negative, then f capital F is the exponential distribution function f of y equal to, this is the formula, probability of y less than or equal to y equal to 1 minus p of y greater than y, which is the probability of having 0 Poisson events over the interval 0 comma y. The number of events over 0 comma y is the Poisson. So the probability of 0 events over 0 comma y. Problem 1. The length of time a person speaks over 4 allows exponential distribution with the mean 6. What is the probability that the person will talk for more than 8 minutes between 4 and 8 minutes? This is the formula. Small f of x equal to lambda e power minus lambda x. Lambda equal to 1 by 6. More than 8 minutes. So, if p of x greater than 8, limit is 8 to infinity, f of x dx 0.2636. Next step, between 4 and 8 minutes, probability of 4 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 8. So, integration 4 to 8, f of x dx. So, integration with respect to x 0 to 2498. Next, exponential distribution examples in the real life. The amount of time beginning now until the f curve occurs as the exponential distribution. Other examples include the length and length in minutes, the how long distance business telephone calls, and the amount of time in months the car battery loss. Problem 2. The component has been exponential time of failure distribution with the mean of 10,000 hours. First subdivision, the component has already been in operation for its mean life. What is the probability that it will fail by 15,000 hours? Second subdivision, at 15,000 hours, the component is still the operation. What is the probability that it will operate? Another 5,000 hours. If x denote the time to failure of the component, if x is the exponential distribution with the mean 1000 hours. This is the formula 1 by lambda equal to 1000. So 10,000, lambda equal to 1 by 10,000. Exponential distribution formula lambda e power minus lambda x greater than or equal to 0, 0 otherwise. Probability that the component will fail by 15,000 hours given it is already been in operation for its mean life. Conditional probability x less than 15,000, conditional probability x greater than 10,000. So A intersection B, probability of 10,000 less than x less than 15,000, probability of x greater than 10,000. Integration 10,000 to 15,000 f of x dx. Integration 10,000 to infinity f of x dx is the formula. Integration with respect to x, you get the answer 0.3936. Next, probability that the component will operate the another 5,000 hours, we get the operation of 15,000 hours. So, greater than 20,000 to greater than 15,000. So, intersection x greater than 5,000 using memory less property. Integration with respect to x, your answer is 0.06605. Next, problem 3. The moment